Tonight, a former state police dispatcher and trooper, Daniel Priddy, was sworn in as the newest court clerk in Edmonson County this afternoon. Judge John R. Grice signed an order appointing Priddy to fill the unexpired term of Tanya Hodges, the current court clerk in Edmonson County. Hodges is set to retire soon. Priddy's duties will officially commence on May 1st. You can read more about Priddy and the duties of a circuit court clerk on our website, wbko.com. A big congratulations.